Most of the research that the BIST centers are doing has a direct influence in health, in chemistry and sustainability, and of course one of the main challenges that we have as a society is to carry on sustainable research in terms of making more profits from usual energies like sun power, CO2, hydrogen.
Light for Energy is one of the three main research thrusts here at ICFO, and under that umbrella we are developing a range of different technologies such as novel photovoltaic systems and also from the fundamental all the way through to the applied. So for example, understanding the fundamentals of energy transfer in photosynthesis.
So in ICN2 we are developing new materials for energy generation and storage applications. For instance, we are applying these materials to new solar cells, which are more efficient and more sustainable than the ones we are using, or batteries, which can be charged much faster and that can also release the power much more quicker. That's very interesting for the electric vehicle, for instance.
The main mission of IBEC is to work for the health and well-being of society. We apply bioengineering to understand disease and to look for solutions contributing to the global health and sustainability, with three main application fields: precision medicine, regenerative therapies, and active aging.
Some of the technologies that we develop for our own users can be actually used also for this kind of things. The LiDAR telescope, which we use to monitor the transmission of the atmosphere that we care about when we're doing astronomical observation. They could also be used to monitor the aerosols, for instance, in the atmosphere, which is a big component in global warming.
ERG, we have a committee in charge of sustainability, and we are going to launch a campaign at the Institute. I think all of us, we can contribute, but we are thinking of decreasing the temperature of the freezers, recycling of plastics, trying to use less plastic in our experiments. So I think all of us at different levels, we can really contribute.
We perform biomedical research, and thus our impact is in human welfare. So we work to tackle diseases like cancer, metastasis, but also aging and metabolism, as well as rare diseases. Our commitment is trying to provide significant advances in therapeutical treatments, and thus this will have an impact in our society.